Most people regard the battery as an electrochemical system rather than a mechanical system. But in fact, the battery is a mechanical system. It deforms hugely over the cycles, and mechanical degradation is one of the major issues. My research is mainly focused on the degradation mechanism of lithium battery from the microscopic level of understanding how the degradation occurs and how the degradation influences the performance and metrics of the batteries. Lithium-ion battery, there are three major components: anode and a separator and a cathode. We use a micro CT to image those cathodes on a millimeter scale. And then we further zoom in, and then we can look at selected regimes of the particle morphologies. And then further down to a single particle, this is a micrometer. We use a quantum mechanics to look at the electronic interactions. That is essentially individual atoms. So it's truly a multi-scale and a multi-physics system. For this single particle, then we can do the 3D rendering and a virtual slice, and look at the surfaces and edges, and to look in more detail the cracks inside the particles. Then we can map the different degrees of the cracks for a large area of interest. One of the key findings is that the degradation in battery particles does not happen at the same time or at the same location. So it's a very heterogeneous process. Some particles always fail more quickly than other parts. This really fills the gap of this fundamental understanding of the degradation in batteries. It's more complex and also at the same time more interesting. We studied this degradation at different operation conditions, for example, at different charging rates and different voltage windows. And we're trying to find out how the mechanical degradation depends on operational conditions and also depends on microstructure details. The ultimate goal, how we can help the designers or the manufacturers to design the battery materials of more optimum reliability as well as the performance.